We came from all over the world. The innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the war was to be our rite of passage. A grand adventure that would make us all equal in our quest for glory. But instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not. You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
What a disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Send these coordinates.
Where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Have to get to the top of the beach. Robots are going to get slow.
Fire! Get it there!
Peace! Picture that over.
Towards that overlook.
Thank you. Think of that, huh? Kid, you lied your way into hell on Earth! You just wanted a statue of yourself in your town square!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Come on, kid, get up. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... Not a Kiwi, are you?
No.
Now. First things first. Here, come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Disarm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Oh, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay. Put your feet apart a little bit.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really?
No.
Yes.
No.
You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you... You will be running.
I need to find a way.
Thank you.
Didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down, gun up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Pour permettre une opération d'envergure sur les Dardanelles, les troupes alliées devaient prendre le contrôle des fortifications et des batteries ottomanes, qui empêchaient les dragueurs de mines alliées de faire leur travail. Le 25 avril 1915 eut lieu le débarquement des Dardanelles. Sur une des plages, le charbonnier transformé en navire d'assaut, SS River Clyde, libéra 200 hommes. Seuls 21 atteignirent la plage.
If you want to find the colonel, I know where he is, I know where he is, I know where he is. If you want to find the colonel, I know where he is, home again on 7 days leave. I saw him, I saw him.